I just felt like I was kind of being pushed through my education.
I used to get suspended a lot.
School's not taking me anywhere right now, so I just dropped out.
I had dropped out for a long while.
I didn't have the support of my family.
That was basically a substitute's worst nightmare.
If there's one common fact that we all share, it's just simply that school wasn't working for us. Something just wasn't working.
I used to be this loudmouthed, selfish, uncontrolled child, and now I am independent, I work hard, I'm motivated, and I'm ready to be the person that I truly want to be.
My plan is to graduate from here, then go on and get my bachelor's degree, probably in human physiology, then go on to medical school.
My overall biggest goal is to become a mechanical engineer.
After I graduate, I plan to go to Portland State University and my major in law and legal science and minor in economics.
I'm a graduate in high school now and first person in my family to be in college. And I feel I can do more than that. I feel like I'm just starting, actually. It's just a little taste of something.